Hey everyone, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how you can use Vaseline to get rid of your suntan easily at home. This is a very simple but highly effective home remedy to remove your suntan easily at home with just few uses of this home remedy. So to prepare this home remedy, you firstly have to take 1 to 2 teaspoon honey in a clean bowl. After that you have to add a little bit of Vaseline in it. And after adding the Vaseline, you just have to mix both these ingredients so that they combine with each other nicely and forms a smooth paste. And after mixing both these ingredients, you just have to add few drops of lemon juice in it, and then again you have to mix everything really nicely to make a smooth paste. And after mixing it nicely, now it's the time to add the last ingredient, which is the warm milk. You just have to add 1.5 to 2 teaspoons of warm milk in it, and then you have to mix everything really well to make a smooth paste. And once all the ingredients are properly mixed, your home remedy to remove suntan is ready, and it will look like this. And you can use this home remedy on your face as well as on your whole body. Now you just have to apply this mixture all over your skin and then leave it overnight. And if you are not comfortable in leaving it overnight, then just leave it for good 20 to 30 minutes or until it dries completely, and after that rinse it off with lukewarm water and then pat dry and moisturize your skin really well. This is a highly effective home remedy to remove your suntan easily and completely from your skin, as they work best in removing the suntan and they will make your skin more fairer, glowing and radiant. And if you want best results out of this home remedy, then you have to use it twice or thrice in a week. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.